Welcome back to the fastest and funnest dive into history. It's History with Mr. B. Today's episode is already, holy smokes, episode 12, Beginning of Massive Change, and I'll be covering the topics and events historically from March 20th to March 24th. Let us begin. Today, Mr. B is going to teach you about the very scary topic of chemical warfare. It was on this day, March 20th, 1995, 28 years ago today, there was a chemical attack in a subway in Japan. Here's the whole story. Several packages of deadly sarin gas are set off in a Tokyo subway, killing 12 people and injuring over 5,000, March 20th, 1995. I was a young man. I definitely remember this all over the news for days. Sarin gas, in case you don't know, was invented by the Nazis. It's one of the most lethal gases known to humans. The gas attack was carried out by Aum Shinrikyo, and that means the Supreme Truth Cult. That's the name of the cult. This cult had a doomsday cult had thousands of followers all over Japan who believed their doomsday prophecies. Now, you can't make this stuff up. The leader of the cult, Shoko Asahara, was a 40-year-old blind man, the leader of the cult. Can't make this up. He had long hair, a long beard, he wore bright robes, and he meditated on satin pillows. He claimed that he was the second coming of Jesus Christ, and he can travel through time. I mean, this guy was far out. Shortly after these attacks, the police had found in a hidden basement at Mount Fuji is the largest freestanding mountain in Japan. That's where their hideout was, their compound with the cult leaders. That's where they were holed up, including the chemist who admitted to making the sarin gas. But it wasn't until May 16th that the leader, Asahara, was found in yet another secret room in the same compound outside of Mount Fuji and arrested. Along with scores of other Supreme Truth leaders, he was charged with murder. So technically, their doomsday predictions came true, but only for them. Only for them. And again, this cult was the Supreme Truth Cult, a doomsday cult. So Mr. B has some homework for you today. Your homework today is repeat after me. I will not join or participate in a doomsday cult. That's your homework. Put that in the comments. I will not join or participate in a doomsday cult. That's our lesson for today. Thanks for watching, folks. I'll see you tomorrow for